Setup. Scope of delivery. Open the cover and insert the rechargeable batteries. Connect the USB power cable. Option 1. Charge the batteries via the USB port of the ventilator. Assemble the power adapter for your country. Option 2. Charge the batteries via a power outlet. Close the cover. Connect the single-use cuff pressure tube. Switch on the IntelliCuff pressure controller. Long press the power on-off button. The device applies a default pressure of 25 millibars. Main functionalities. Adjusting the target pressure. Press the increase or decrease button to adjust the target pressure. Locking and unlocking the control panel. Long press the lock button. All buttons are disabled except for the alarm silence button. Performing a time-limited hold. Long press the hold button. By default, the hold is active for 5 minutes and implies 5 centimeters of water above the currently set pressure. The hold timer comprises a watch icon and countdown dots. Touch the hold button again to cancel the hold. Alarms. Alarm in the event of cuff leakage or disconnection. The device will not deactivate while the cuff is still inflated. Deflation, extubation, and turning off the device. Deflating the cuff. Long press the deflate button. The device applies negative pressure until the current pressure is zero. During that time, the cuff is actively deflated. Switching off the device. Long press the power on-off button. Configuration. Configuring units of measurement and default target pressure. Simultaneously, long press the power on-off and alarm silence buttons to start the device in configuration mode. Use the increase or decrease button to change the default target pressure. The unit stops blinking and cycles to unit settings. Use the increase or decrease button to move left or right to select the desired unit. Hectopascal, millibar, or centimeters of water. Configuring time-limited hold settings. Long press the hold button. Use the increase or decrease button to change the amount of pressure applied above target pressure during a hold. The display value changes to minutes. Use the increase or decrease button to change between the hold times of 5 or 10 minutes. Mounting solutions. Attaching the IntelliCuff to the multi-mount. Mount for Hamilton C2, C3. Multi-mount for poles and rails. Changing the orientation of the multi-mount. Hanger.